दिस इज शीतल पाठक हियर फ्रॉम योर फेवरेट चैनल क्रिएटिवली मेड इन होम डॉट कॉम एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू इंक्रीज इन क्रोशेट। शेपिंग इन क्रोशेट इज वेरी ईजी एंड यू नीड टू लर्न इट थोरली टू गेट परफेक्ट स्ट्रेट फैब्रिक। शेपिंग इन क्रोशेट इज अकम्प्लिश्ड विद इंक्रीज एंड डिक्रीजेस। वंस मास्टर्ड these techniques will permit you to crochet any shape. You can check out my post on crochet beautiful geometrical shapes all made with this increase and decrease. In today's video we'll learn how to make increase in crochet. For an example I'll show it with single crochet, but this technique works for all types of stitches. Let me begin with few single crochet stitches. There are various types of increases. Depending on what your pattern suggests, you can use any of the increasing method. The first method is single increase. As the name suggests, in this method, we'll increase one stitch at a time. To make that, insert the hook in your stitch, make one stitch, insert the hook again in the same stitch that you have made the first stitch and make another stitch. So basically we are putting two stitches in one stitch. That will increase our one stitch at a time. This is called as single increase in crochet. The second method is called as double increase. As the name suggests, this method will increase two stitches at a time. To make double increase, make one stitch. Insert the hook in the same stitch again, make second stitch. Insert the hook in the same stitch third time and make one more stitch. So we are making three stitches in one stitch. So we'll increase two stitches at a time. This method is known as double increase. The third method of increasing is called decorative increase or lacy chevron. This method is generally used to get a lacy border for the project. This increase works in two rows. So if you want to increase at this pace, in the first row, you have to make two chains and without skipping any stitch, complete your row. I'll show you the increase at one place. You can do multiple increase also. Make a chain, turn the work, continue till you reach that two chain space. When you reach the two chain space, insert the hook in the chain space, make one stitch, then two chains, again one stitch in the same chain space. And continue working. So this will give you a lacy increase. And the last method to increase is when you want to increase several stitches at one edge. This is an increase usually used as when a sleeve is made in one piece with the garment. Suppose this is your piece of garment and you want to make your sleeve here. Continue with the chains, number of chains as per your pattern suggests. Turn the work and continue working on these chains with the whatever stitch your pattern suggests. In the chains and then continue working on your fabric. So this will give you several increase at one edge. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe below and watch next video. to learn how to decrease encryption.